Jones keeps it hot on the outside, and Brendan Witt's been everywhere for Washington to play clear. Ovechkin storming in. Alexander Ovechkin curling drag to the backhand. He scores! Simply sensational!
I thought he did it all the other night. Well, this is a carryover. This may be his prettiest goal of the season. Goal number 32. Even Wayne Gretzky, the great one, is going to see how this one went in. A spectacular display of stick handling on his back, and he hooks it past Boucher. Talk about a celebration. Here he is. You think everything's closed down, going against the D. He's on his back, and he slides it into the wide-open net on the backhand to boot. Here he is, taken down. Look at him get the puck and just fire it through the outstretched arm of the goaltender Boucher. What a goal by Ovechkin.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is the goal of the year. We have a winner. Don't even bother to send in your votes. Ovechkin, 6-1 Caps.